executive from Transfer Africa Worldwide, and I have the opportunity to speak with many African leaders. They say that's a good opportunity
good.
For African countries to engage more and
right.
work with the United States. But the president of Zimbabwe, he said that because of the sanctions that the U.S. imposed in Zimbabwe, they cannot, it will be hard for them to work with you guys.
We're looking at Zimbabwe right now. Go ahead.
For African countries to engage more and
right.
work with the United States. But the president of Zimbabwe, he said that because of the sanctions that the U.S. imposed in Zimbabwe, they cannot, it will be hard for them to work with you guys.
We're looking at Zimbabwe right now. Go ahead.